Going truth in the. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Unfortunately, we will be stuck with this wall background for the next few videos. Today, we're gonna let our zodiac signs decide our day. I'm so excited! Let's go! Do you know your zodiac sign? If you don't, you may refer to this chart right here. Or you can listen to Wang Leehom's Zodiac Sign song where he lists all 12 horoscopes from January to December. Ever since this song came out, I would sing to it to count horoscopes. I am Capricorn. We are always known for being the boring and serious type. Today is the first day of June! Let's see how the universe wants us to behave. We shall start by checking our daily horoscope. Choose your zodiac sign. June 1st, 2020. Creative inspiration could come from deep within today, Capricorn. Visions, dreams, anything that excites your imagination could bring ideas for new projects. You might also find that your understanding of others greatly increases, attracting new and old friends. The only downside is you could get so lost in ideas that you temporarily lose touch with the material world. Try to keep a foot in both camps. Okay, next up, we shall open a tab to search for images. And to make things fair, we shall find an online dice generator thing. I currently only have foundation, a bit of blusher, and my eyebrows on my face. So let's start with my zodiac sign picks my makeup. We'll start off with the zodiac sign eye makeup looks, and we'll roll the die. Image number 5. We've gotten one that isn't so challenging. Similar. That was an easy start. Moving on to zodiac sign lipstick shade. Did I just get an orange? I don't think it even matches my look today. Do I even have that color? If I don't have any orange lipstick, I'm gonna choose whatever that's almost. This is the closest I could get. It's a bit golden-ish, orangey, I think. This is my look for today, Capricorn style. Next up, we're gonna see what my outfit is for the day. Number 6. I think I have something like that. Okay, so I have a grey t-shirt. This is the closest I could find. Next up would be zodiac sign hairstyle. I definitely do not have that color of hair, and I do not own a wig, so curly hair it is. Well, I already have natural curls, so let's just say, okay, see, it's curly. It is curly, right? Now I have my appearance set.
Looks so clean and dark.
Let's now check out some random things based on our zodiac sign. Random things, zodiac sign edition. Eye color! We couldn't physically change our eye color. The most we could do is to just put on some colored contact lenses, which I'm not a huge fan of. So for now, we'll just check them out. Change every day. center of my wrist over here. Your own zodiac sign. I am pretty curious to know which Disney princess I am. Queen Elsa! Let us now check out her personality and see if it's correct. I found this post on Facebook and I've already linked it down below in the description box. For Capricorn, a Capricorn will never try to change anyone. They will learn to accept them as they are. Deep and personal with their thoughts. My thoughts are messed as an RNA. Capricorn are the calm type, but a random little thing can set them off. During an argument, a Capricorn always speaks from the heart and the one bringing the facts to the table, not assumptions. Capricorn is a very good sign for love and romance. Next up, zodiac sign movies. The type of movies we will be in based on our zodiac signs. Zodiac signs in a horror movie. Not what I had in mind, but let's check it out. Capricorn, the one who snapped and went on a killing spree. Gemini, the one who figures out who or what the killer is. I thought that Capricorn would be the smart one, but I guess the Capricorn is the crazy one. Next up, we have an article on Pop Catalog ranking the zodiac signs by who is the most difficult to love. The first is Virgo. Second, we have Scorpio. Third, Sagittarius. Fourth, Aquarius. Capricorn is number 5. I am so surprised. Capricorns are the picture of practicality, efficiency, and hard work. Well, this makes them incredibly reliable and a star employee or co-worker. It can also mean that they approach each and every relationship like a business transaction. No partner wants to feel like they're being looked at and being weighed on the pros and cons. A Capricorn needs to learn to trust their heart as much as their head in order to find real lasting love. Now let's see what our zodiac sign does for a day. Today, I'm guessing a Capricorn would be probably like reading a book or something. Something easy and chill. Let's see. Playing electronic games. That's what I'm gonna do the whole day today. Yay! Gemini would be cooking or eating. Libra, going through Tinder. Hope you find someone. Okay, that marks the end of my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys had fun. Let me know if you tried this out and if you lived according to your zodiac sign for the day and if it matches your personality. I would love to know. This is clearly just for fun. Please do not go through an identity crisis or lose yourself over the internet. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye!